It's raining cats and dogs. Time to get some natural moss for our next terrarium. Hi guys, I'm Rahul.
And I'm Nimisha.
And welcome back to Fwrapper Aqua. So this video is about how we made this. This is basically a moss terrarium
with artificial waterfall.
So stay tuned. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe to our channel.
Heavy rains and you have a lot of green. These are few plants you can try and use in a terrarium. This is just moss which grows naturally in the stones, on the stones during the rain. You can find lots of them. So we're going to be trying to use them in one of in this terrarium project, trying to grow out moss. Little more brighter variety. This is some of the moss and ferns that we pulled out from some walls. Try and use them in our moss terrarium, that's what we're going to call it. I don't know how it's going to go, but yeah, let's see.
So once we got all the moss, we picked up a ceramic bowl and then added a base as planting soil and topped it up with cocoa pit. And we also added some succulent plants to just add some plant element into the moss terrarium.
This is cocoa mix. Available in most of the nurseries. I'm going to be pasting some moss onto this. What we're trying to do here is make an artificial looking waterfall which will come from here down into this area. So let's see how it goes. We have this piece of acrylic. You can actually use a small piece of cardboard and paint it blue in color just to get this as a base. So we're going to be inserting this into this. So this will be like the base, so you get that blue color for the water kind of a feel. This can be done even with a piece of cardboard. You can just paint a blue color. So I had this piece, so we're just using it. So now we need to get into the water. So to make a false waterfall, you'll need this glue gun, which is available most of your stationery stores. Runs on power. This is a sticker, backside of a sticker, we call it a release sheet. So you have this wax kind of a feel, so the nothing gets really stuck onto it. So we can have the wax kind of thing which comes out of the glue gun. Water droplet, is that what it should look like finally. Cover the top of the waterfall with some more moss. So we put one little bit of coco pit and we're gonna add some moss and cover it up. So this is our final moss terrarium. It's more like a forest kind of a theme. So we have a small waterfall and some greenery. after about a month of making this terrarium, the entire base and all is like properly set. So then we added some more new moss like this, and this. So finally, our terrarium looks like this.
So hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please do give us a like and thumbs up.
And do let us know your valuable feedback. And let us know whether you want to see more videos like this.
So stay tuned, and if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe and support us. Happy fish keeping, guys.
And happy planting.